How did Caesar capture modern-day France? Early in his career, Caesar was appointed governor of Gaul, which was ruled by Germanic tribes. Caesar assembled his army of highly trained legionaries, and marched into battle very outnumbered. Over the span of 8 years, he conquered all of Gaul and defeated rebellions in the Veneti. This conquest made him rich and famous, and led to his rise in power.